Buongiorno a tutti, siamo oggi con Monsignor Vincent Hind della diocesi di Bagdogra nel nord dell'India. Il vescovo è venuto a salutare i benefattori di cuore amico e a chiedere un aiuto per sostenere le nuove vocazioni. Ci spieghi meglio cosa le serve?
Voglio dire in inglese così posso spiegare un po' chiaramente. The Diocese of Bagdogra in the northeast of India is relatively a new diocese. It was bifurcated from the Diocese of Darjeeling, which is on the Himalayas, and it was created in 1998. I have about 57,000 Catholics and 19 parishes and 30 priests, of which some are sick and incapacitated and some are old and getting older, and I require more helping hands by way of having more priests, and especially in the context in which we find ourselves in India today, when there is a lot of possibility of testing our faith, even facing persecution is there. So in that kind of circumstance, I need to strengthen the faith of my people. The stronger they are in faith, the more courageous they become to face any difficult circumstance. And in order to do that, I need hands, I need priests, and I need to increase the number of priests, and we are in a serious effort to do so. And in a given situation, as the society is changing everywhere, to get vocations is not easy. Nonetheless, we do have some aspiring boys, candidates for priesthood, and we would like to help them find out their vocation and strengthen the vocation, make it more clear, and therefore we need a year of orientation. So I have at the moment 10 such candidates having finished their school before they would go for further studies. They have joined us and we have them in our candidate house. Now, to run this house and to run the program for orientation for 1 year for these boys, I require some help, and therefore I have come here. Voglio salutarvi tutti che siete nostri fratelli, nostri amici. Saremo così per sempre come cristiani, come i figli di uno Dio solo. Vi auguro tutti per una vita cristiana forte e grazie a tutti.
Visita il nostro sito cuoreamico.org o contattaci allo 030 37 57 396.